Dragic with it. Tries a three. That's the miss. And here comes the break. Smooth and slow on the finger roll.
Everything going according to the script for them offensively so far.
Now Dragic. They know he's going to give him a lift with his scoring. He's averaging 16 points a game. Puts the lead pass in front of him.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Here's Burton, the Thunder with the lead. Schroeder, here's Muscala, pass to Burton. First quarter play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. It's rebounded by Leonard.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
Here's Muscala. Here's Burton. Schroeder. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. Pass to Butler. ABC. Offensive rebound, Heat. Back to Butler. Lets the three fly, and that one's good. He has seven.
That's his first triple of the game. It was a dry first half for him from long range.
2 minutes now played in the second quarter. Back to Gallinari. Miami grabs the miss. And they're running. Left side, Butler. Pass to Crowder. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Lays up the pick. Now, here's going up. Inside. Right in the front. Corners off the mark. Pass to Grubb. Shoots for three. Count the bucket. 5 points in the game.
That's how it becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They got to get more intense.
Here's Gallinari. Oh, that's blocked.
It has not been an easy quarter for him. At least offensively speaking.
Here's Butler. ABC. Money from the wing. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for them.
And the Heat going. And so the tip off. It's Miami.
So good for them at the offensive end here in the early going.
For the three, ABC. San Antonio leading. Shot to that. Was that good effort? Puts up a three. Can't get it to go. And here comes the break. All going up court. It's stolen by Dragic. Goes up, finishes the break with a slam. Here's Mills. He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game. DeRozan with it. Launches a three. And it's Ben Mills with the three. Scoring foul. All right, the second quarter begins. He tries for three. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. And the shot is good. And that will tie this game up. drive, Walker. Back to DeRozan. From outside the arc. Rebound by the Heat. ABC. Chance there to take the lead. Missing. Here's Walker. There's the pick. And for those of you just... Expanding his range. Good. He's got six.
After having none in the first, he gets 2 3-point shots to go here.
Pass to DeRozan. Now, okay. For three. And that one's good.
For my taste, he's far too inconsistent with that shot. I mean, he's got to make those if he's going to take his game to the next level.
Hard rolls on the wing. Back to Walker. A three. No good. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. ABC. Off the mark here with a 3-point shot. Here's Gabe. Misses in close.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
And the first half comes to a conclusion. Elbows. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. ABC. And out of bounds as the Spurs gain possession. Tip-off, it's Miami. Lester Robinson. Tries a three. Cannot hit. Here is Bogdanovich. Stats on him, he's averaging 9 points a game. Carroll. Quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. ABC. Throws it from outside. And it's a game for the ball. Trailing by two. No space ball. Farrell. And right away, they match it with a 3-pointer of their own. Go with the three. That's good. He's got six. Back to Parker. Three-pointer. Back up in time, but it's no good. 1 quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone. Parker, right side. Out of target at the rim.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
And that'll be Miami as it goes out of bounds. The Heat retain possession. On defense, the Kings. It's a 3-point game. Pass to Crowder. Takes a three. That falls. Nice speed that time from Andre Iguodala.
He had to wait for a while, all the way until now. But he finally got his first 3-pointer of the game.
Here's Bazemore. Parker outside. Here's Bogdanovich. Fires for three. Andre Iguodala comes up with the rebound.
unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over, guys. He just cannot find the bottom of the basket.
Here's baseball. And so he has a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
And he's good on the second. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Now here's Dragic. From deep. The shot no good. The Kings trailing. Heel. Pass to Parker. Ripped away. And here comes the break. Now here's Dragic. Dragic gets the bucket. He's got five.
That finish brings me back to the old days. The super smooth finger roll.
Now Parker. With 4 seconds on the clock. That's good on the jump shot. Here's Dragic. No good. And the first half comes to a close. We've got a close game going on here. Push the lead to double digits. Here's Bogdanovic. Fires from deep. The shot is off. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. ABC. Miami no good on that time either.
Even though he isn't having the best of games from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt.
ABC. And he drops him away up on the glass.
At least offensively speaking.
Let's it go from deep. Good.
Guys, he's shot a very good percentage today, and they need it.
And here's Dragic. ABC. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline.
He's going to play his way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.